Emmitsburg Biofuel Plant will be stopping production as it shifts to research and development due to recent changes in the renewable fuel standards. POET DSM Advanced Biofuels making that announcement just today. The plant will pause production of those biofuels as it focuses on proving the plant's efficiency. Officials with POET tell us that while certain new policies by the Trump administration have helped the biofuel industry, practices by the EPA have hindered the demand for ethanol as well as biodiesel.